Twitter has said that it will soon begin providing more details on why certain tweets go unavailable in a conversation thread on the microblogging platform. As here, the notice is usually seen due to deleted or protected tweets or muted keywords. The fact that the unavailable message is showing with a placeholder row is confusing. They should be hidden, Twitter's product lead said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.